in a steady pace and due to the market need, and an extension of our over 30 years of expertise in plastic textiles, we established in 2017 FPC Industries Company, wholly owned by FIBCO, the world's fifth largest technical textile plant in terms of production capacity, to cover the huge domestic demand for woven textile fabric products, where more than 90% of the domestic market needs were imported. We wanted to cover this shortage with the highest possible quality and automate most manufacturing processes, as the production lines are the most recent in their field, as well as the latest European technologies. And because our experience in textiles exceeds 30 years, we invest heavily in research and development to manufacture value-added products and non-traditional solutions. And as we work with passion, we aim to export 60% of products around the world. FPC is keen to provide the highest possible quality of products by applying the production process to the fullest. Arrange threads, knitting process, paint process, and quality detection. What distinguishes FPC Factory is the manufacture of a large number of diverse products with a production capacity exceeding 40 million square meters per year. PTFE products. These products are characterized by their long life and aesthetic shape, as well as resistance to fire and dust, and are considered thermal insulators, and used also in large projects, such as playgrounds and mini tents. PVC Fabric Oil Industries, BFC Military Industries Fabrics, PVC Fabrics for Umbrellas. The facades of modern buildings, which give the building a beautiful shape, add to thermal insulation. PVC Insulators. PVC insulators are one of the best insulations for buildings, artificial lakes, fish farms, and swimming pools for their long life and high efficiency. Truck covers and equipment. Tents of various types in addition to many other products, and the products of the FPC excel in many quality tests as they obtain many local and international accreditations and certificates, as their final products have been approved to implement projects in several governmental bodies and agencies, including, for example,